Hermes Scardova, my winery is Medici Ermete, located in Emilia-Romagna region, exactly in Reggio Emilia.
Hermes, Medici Ermete is a Lambrusco producer.
Yes.
And Lambrusco, the impression that people have of Lambrusco has changed very much over the years.
Yes.
And tell us a little bit about how you've seen the perception change of Lambrusco, because I think one of the biggest things is that people don't understand that Lambrusco is actually, there's not just one type of Lambrusco.
Yeah, it's correct, your introduction, because Lambrusco in the past was known and famous as a cheap and sweet wine, but very, very famous. But the real Lambrusco, the one that we are used to drink in Italy, is dry. And people start to know this wine, and the perception is totally different compared to the past. The past, just to arrive, no, and they repeat the name of some cooperative or some producer that wasn't very good. They were very good in volume, but not in the reputation and in the product. Nowadays, fortunately, the perception is totally different because the younger generation forget or they don't know the past of the product and they want to try the real stuff, the autochthone grape variety, and now they look for this kind of wine because it is a gastronomic wine.
Well, and when you speak about gastronomy, I mean, Emilia-Romagna really is the heart of gastronomy in Italy. And we'll get to the food part a little bit in a second, but in terms of the types of Lambrusco that exist, and so let's go through a little bit in terms of the styles, but also in terms of the particular ones that that Medici Ermete produces.
When I introduced the Lambrusco, I always told that Lambrusco is like a surname in a family, and inside there are different elements with all, which own characteristic, because each one is different to the other one. We can start with the Lambrusco di Sorbara, that is a very light color, close to pink, but with a huge acidity that is the skeleton of this wine. Or you can move to totally other side with the Graspa Rossa, because the Graspa Rossa is the most tannic one, the fruity one, and very big structure. In the middle, you can find, for example, the Salamino, that is the balance between the two, the good acidity and the tannin on both sides. So each one have different characteristics. Talking about, back to my winery, that is Medici Ermete, we are the flag of the Lambrusco in Reggio Emilia area. We are based in Reggio Emilia and we are promoting the Lambrusco Reggiano and in particular the Lambrusco Salamino. People start to understand the different variety and the different characteristic of the product because they adapt at the food, of the local food. If you move to North Europe, they prefer the Sorbara. People like the Sorbara due for the acidity and due for the kind of food that they have. If you move to North America, more to Salamino and more round, soft and fruity. So it depends on which area you are and which kind of food you have.
Absolutely. Now, one of the your flagship is Concerto, which is from Salamino.
Yes.
What are some of your favorite food pairings with the Concerto?
With the Concerto, I'm from Emilia-Romagna. That is the food valley, the land of food, of the real stuff. I like a lot with charcuterie, cheeses, but my favorite match is with the tagliatella alla bolognese.